A Tapestry of Then and Now, that was written in Brisbane, Australia, 1986. Along the slender passages of time-besplendered rope, of habits and of customs, we weave a thing called hope. And there the tapestry began to tell a lovely tale of men and women's bravery when love was not for sale. But now the brims, they overflow on the schooners of the rich, who brag about their poverty while others they bewitch to get a thing called cash flow from sorcerers of theft. More money for less product is what buys them their respect. Along the slender passages of tiny splintered rope, of habits and of customs, we leave a thing called hope. And there the tapestry began to tell a lovely tale of men and women's bravery when love was not for sale. The dainty and the delicate are wedded snare of the blind. When asked if they would know the truth, they just say, never mind. No thanks, say they triumphantly. Destruction's road they take. After all, it's called prosperity with chaos.